Handbook on Environmental Law in Uganda, Volume 1. And this is the Handbook on Environmental Law in Uganda, Volume 2. Great pleasure in launching this case book on environmental law. I don't know whether any of my cases are here.
The handbooks written by Greenwatch Uganda are on environment laws and cases. They're aimed at educating the police, judiciary and the general public on environmental legal provisions so as to guard against degradation. Presiding over the launch at Grand Imperial Hotel, Supreme Court Judge John Sekoko described the books as a landmark in environmental protection awareness. At the function were environment lawyers, judges, students and members of the public. Many of them view the law books as a breakthrough since they will work as good references for legal practitioners and bring to life good environment laws that have been gathering dust on shelves.
The materials developed and compiled by Greenwatch will therefore be very useful as a tool for both judicial officers and legal practitioners in their day-to-day duties.
So they are mostly looking at the aspects of enforcing these laws that have been dormant on these books for a long time, on all aspects, civil and criminal.